Today, we will visualize pre-order traversal. Before we start, you should also be comfortable with the following concepts: recursion and the call stack. Given a binary tree, a pre-order traversal will always process the first node in a counters before it traverses down further. This is very useful for topological ordering. Here's the code for the pre-order traversal. Let's visualize this traversal on the following tree. First, we start the traversal by making a recursive call to the root of the tree, which is marked as 5. As a result, we push this call into our call stack. Now that we're at 5, we process its value and then make another recursive call to its left subtree, which is 3. Here, we push pre-order 3 into our call stack. At pre-order 3, we process its value and make a recursive call to its left subtree, which is 2. So we push pre-order 2 into the call stack and start executing pre-order 2. At pre-order 2, we again process its value and make a recursive call to its left subtree 1 and push pre-order 1 into the call stack. At pre-order 1, we process the value 1 and then make a recursive call to its left subtree, which will be pre-order of none, and we push this into the call stack. Now we enter the pre-order none, which will hit our base case to return. So we remove this call from our call stack and return to our previous call, which was pre-order 1, since it's on top of our call stack. Since we previously exit out of the recursive call to the left subtree in pre-order 1, we can now proceed to the next line, which recursively calls its right subtree, which is another pre-order of none. We push this into our call stack. Now we enter pre-order of none, which will hit our base case and return. So we pop this off our call stack and go back to the previous call, which is pre-order 1 again. Once we go back to pre-order 1, we see that we just exit out of the right subtree. What code do we execute next? Nothing. We're done with pre-order 1. So we pop pre-order 1 off the call stack and start executing the next one, pre-order 2. At pre-order 2, we exit out of its recursive call to the left subtree, so now we will traverse the right subtree, which is nothing. Still, we push this onto the call stack. Since pre-order of none returns, we remove this from the stack and go back to pre-order 2, which also returns, so we're now back to 3. At pre-order 3, we traverse the right subtree and push 4 into the stack. Since 4 has an empty left and right subtree, we know all too familiar what happens here with the empty subtrees. So we will skip the animation and mark 4 as done. So we pop pre-order 4 off the call stack and go back to pre-order 3. Since we finished traversing all of pre-order 3, we pop pre-order 3 off the stack and process pre-order 5. Since pre-order 5 has 7 as its right subtree, we push pre-order 7 into the call stack. We process the value 7 and see that there are no subtrees left in 7, so we are done. We pop pre-order 7 off the call stack and go back to pre-order 5. At the same time, pre-order 5 is completed, so we exit and pop pre-order 5 off the stack. Since our call stack is now empty and we have visited every node, we have finished our traversal. If you like this video, please give a like and subscribe so I can create more content like this. Thanks for watching.